That's an important goal for Antonio Conte. Now look at this. You can see that the ball goes through Areola.
Samuel Elongo's goal in second.